शुक्लां ब्रह्म विचार सार परमाद्यां जगद्व्यापिनी वीणा पुस्तक धारिणी महलदाजाद्यालपारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वंदे तां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं भक्तिप्रदां शारदां नत्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गम्यां करोम्यहं पाणिनीय प्रवेशाय लघु सिद्धांत कौमुदी। Last time I got disconnected when I was just mentioning the last few lines of glau shabda. So glau, glavo, glavaha, that's how it declines, and then glaubhyam ityadi. What happens, glau, the shabda itself is glau, like rai, but rai has some special sutra earlier which we saw, rayo hali. So rayo hali vibhakto a adesha bhoti, thereby you get raha, raha, rayo ityadi. Here, however, glau shabda, there is no specific sutra. What you get, glau plus su, you will get glaus, glaur, and then glauhu, rutto visarga, and so on. So, iti ajanta pullinga aha. This is where ajanta pullinga ends and lagukara moves on to ajanta strilinga prakaranam. So, I wanted to finish up that last word last time, but then had a power failure and UPS, home UPS also failed. So, moving on to ajanta strilinga. कॉमन शब्द रमा, ही टेक्स रमा अथ अजंत स्त्रीलिंगाः रमा शब्द। सो व्हाट डज ही डू हियर विथ रमा, रमा प्लस सु, रमा प्लस सु, ही ऑलरेडी हैज डिराइव्ड दैट बिकॉज नो स्पेसिफिक सूत्र इज नीडेड, एज इन नो एडिशनल सूत्र इज नीडेड। रमा प्लस, सॉरी, रमा प्लस सु, अगेन अर्थ दधातुर अप्रत्यय प्रातिपदिकम, सो रमा इज अ प्रातिपदिक, और डिराइव्ड ऑल्सो यू विल गेट कृतज्ञ समासश्च प्रातिपदिकम। देन एक्चुअली इट बिकम्स रमा, सो रमा इज ताबंत, सो बीइंग ताबंत आई थिंक व्युत्पत्ति विग्रह वाक्य फॉर इट इज रमयति इति रमा, अनु क्लीजेस इज रमा, सो रमयति, एंड रमु क्रीडायाम, द धातु इज रमु क्रीडायाम, एंड देन रम अच प्रत्यय, इट टेक अच प्रत्यय, रमयति इति रमा, रम, एंड देन बिकॉज इट इज स्त्रीलिंग स्त्रियाम ताप, यू विल गेट ताप प्रत्यय एंड बिकम्स रमा। सो रमा इज अ आवंत प्रत्यय, आवंत प्रातिपदिक, रमा स्त्रीलिंग, and also ajanta. Now this rama shabda is a pratipadika and thereby suaujas pratya parascha, thereby you will get suaujas ityadi. Now rama plus su, what will happen here? Rama plus su will become, here you will have sakara upadeshi jannasika ek tasilopaha. Now you have seen this sutra, halnyabhyo sutisya pruktam hal lupyate. It becomes zero because this will get dropped off by the sutra here, upadeshe anunasika it ach, anunasika at it, anunasika it tasya lopaha. And here ekal pratyaya, this is ekal pratyaya because it is aprukta, apruktam, apruktam pratyaya, aprukta ekal pratyaya. Let's put apruktam, I think aprukta ekal pratyaya. And halnyabhyo, this is abanta, so halnyabhyo apruktam hal lopaha, lopaha means lupyate, apruktam hal. हल्याभ्य प्रोक्त हल लोप आप सो यू सी हल नी आप इज देयर दिस इज बीइंग आबंता दिस आप पकार हैज बिकम बकारा बाय संधि जस्तोम बट इट इज आपंता रम इज आपंता देयरफॉर अप्रोक्त एकाल प्रत्यय एंड देन दिस इज हियर ऑल्सो हरियर इट सेल्फ यू कैन से सुप्तिंगंतम पदम पदम और हियर ऑल्सो दिस होल थिंग पुट टूगेदर रमा प्लस टू इज सुप्तिंगंतम पदम नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू रमा प्लस औ ही नीड्स अदर सूत्र सो ही इंट्रोड्यूस इज दैट सूत्र एज औंग आपह औंग आपह आप इज आबंत आपह औंग औंग किम 7118 सो इफ यू लुक एट दी अष्टाध्यायी कैन यू सी दी अष्टाध्यायी एज वेल सो हियर औंग आपह इज सूत्र वॉट इज द अनुवृत्ति शी इज द अनुवृत्ति शी इज द आदेश फॉर वॉट फॉर औ वॉट इज औ औ एंड औट औ एंड औट हैव औ संज्ञा एंड दिस इज अ संज्ञा विच इज देयर बिफोर पाणिनी महर्षि मेड द सूत्र ही रिटेन दैट संज्ञा सो औ विल गेट एन आदेश ऑफ शी वेन वॉट कैंड ऑफ एन औ दैट विच इज फॉलोइंग आबंत आबंत प्रातिपदिक सो आपह इज पंचमी हियर औंगह आपह औंगह टेक्स वॉट शी आदेश आबंताद अंगात परस्य औंगह शी स्यात् शी आदेश स्यात् एंड इन शी शकार इज इट बाय लशक्व तद्धिते देयरफॉर ई इज द कंटेंट औंग इति औकार विभक्ते है संज्ञा दिस औंग इज द संज्ञा फॉर औकार विभक्ति विच इज एन औकार विभक्ति सु औ दैट औ एंड अम आउट ऑल्सो आउट औ सो संज्ञा देयर बाय वॉट विल यू गेट फॉर्म नाउ इफ यू डिराइव दिस रमा प्लस औ और आउट You will get Rama plus she first by this sutra Aunga Apaha She Adeshasya then Rama plus E by Lashakvat is it a Tadhita Pratyaya? No, it is a Supratyaya so Atadhite Lashaku Atadhite Shakara is there शकारस्य इति संज्ञा भवति लशक्वत् तद्धिते इत ऑल ऑफ दैट एंड इट देयर सो मेनी थिंग्स देयर एंड देन इट उपदेशे उपदेशे इट यू कैन ऐड दैट उपदेशे उपदेशे इति संज्ञा उपदेशे Then we'll add this. Upadeshe, we have this it. And then tasya lopaha. So E, Rama plus E, what is the sandhi? Just the sandhi. What is the sandhi sutra? To get Rame. Yes, what is the sutra? I know it is guna, but what is the sutra? Aad guna. Yeah. So aad guna. Huh? आद गुण पची सो वी गेट रमे फॉर्म इन प्रथमा एक द्विवचना एंड द्वितीय द्विवचना देन रमा हियर देयर इज ओनली एडिंग इट टुगेदर रमा प्लस सुओजस To Aujas, Rama plus us, and then Rama akasavarni dirgha, then ramaha, ruptu visarga, ramar, ramaha. Do not add the sutra, you've done many times. Then sambuddhaucha is another sutra, if you go moves on to sambuddhi, prathama ekvachana, is sambuddhi. So sambuddhaucha kim bhavati? 73106. If you go to 73106, sambuddhaucha, what? Apaha et. Till 106 you see, so at least that much we can add here. Apaha et. What is the adesha? You look at the vritti. Apaha ekarha syat. Ekarha adesha. Et taparakaranam ekarha adesha syat. Kasya? Apaha. Apaha et syat. So, apaha is shashti ekvachana. Sambuddhaucha, when sambuddhi follows. In sambuddhi is prathama ekvachana. In called as sambuddhi sambodhanam. Sorry, sambodhanam. Prathama ekvachana sambodhanam is get sambuddhi sanya. So apaha ekarasya sambuddhau pare. Then, so what will happen here? Rama plus In sambodhana. So we can say sambodhana prathama is called sambuddhi. Rama plus su. What will happen? Apaha ekaraha. What is ap here? Sam rama. Here rama plus a. This a here, a is aap. Rama a. And what happens there? Rama a. This a will be replaced by a. So you can see only a here. So that a will take ekara adesha, you will get rame. Rame plus sakara. Upadeshe jannasikayet tasyalopaha. And here, sambuddhau aapa. Et syat. Sambuddhau cha. Chakarat, whatever was there earlier, that also. Apaha et syat. There were rame. Now what will happen? He says, enga haraswad iti sambuddhi lopaha. Enga haraswad hal lopaha. You seen that sutra? Enga haraswad. Now, haraswad, this is not haraswa, but eng is there. A O, so A is there. This ing after an ing haswat iti hallopa. So ing haswat hallopa, and thereby you will get rame. Sambuddho hallopa. Sambuddhehe lopaha. Hal and lopaha. So when we see hal and lopa, halha lopa or what? Hal lopaha means hal lupyate. Lopaha should be taken as a verb there to mean lupyate. Sambuddhehe hal lupyate. This hal, but which belongs to sambuddhi. Meaning prathama ekvachana sambodhana, that will undergo lopa when it is preceded by eng or hraswa. So that is rama, rame, ramaha, he rama, he rame, sorry, he rame, he rame, he ramaha. Then ramam, rama plus am. What happens here? Everything, these two are same. This is dvivachana, Sambodhana Divachana and Sambodhana Bahuvachana. Then Ramam is Rama plus Am. What happens here? Ami Purvaha. Thereby Ramam. Ami Purvaha Samipurva Swarnat. Amu Samipurvaha. Thereby Ekadesha. Purva Ekadesha Bhavati. Purva Parayoho Ekaha. Ramam. What else has he covered? Ramam, Rame, Ramaha. So this is Dvitiya Dvivachana and Dvitiya Bahuvachana. So Suo just out we have already seen Shas also, like just. So we'll just add here Suo just or Shas. Have no differences there because there is no Nakara Adesha like in Rama Shabda. There is no Nakara Adesha. There is no that Naf Pum Si. Only in Pum only in Pum there is this Na Adesha, Nakara Adesha. So now we have moved to Ta. So Tabhyam Bhis. What happens in Ta Sthana? He needs another sutra. Angi Chapaha. Sorry. Angi Chapaha. What does this sutra do? Angi, Ang is just like Aung. Aung and Ang are Purvacharya Sanya. Aung is for Au and Out. Similarly, Ang we have seen earlier, it is for Ta. Ta is called as Ang. It has been called Ang by the Purvacharyas. We have seen it in Na Adesha. So there we have seen in Harina, in derivation of Harina, we have seen Ang. So Ang, Angi cha Apaha, what is the Adesha? 73105. 73105, what does it say? Angi cha Apaha, kim bhavati? Angi cha Apaha, osi, et Adesha bhavati. Angi cha Apaha, OC Pare. So OC Angicha Pare Apaha Etadesha Bhavati. The earlier sutra was what? Etadesha Sambuddha 73106. That follows this sutra. So we saw Sambuddha Ucha. Now the earlier sutra Angicha Apaha OC Cha. What is that? Et is the Adesha. So OC has an anurti. We'll need it when we do Osthana. When we do Osthana, we'll need that. What else is the anurti? So nothing immediately preceding. Okay, what does the vritti say? Angi OC cha apaha ekaraha. Nothing else needed. Aap is sufficient. Angi saptami ekvachana. Avyaya Apaha. Apaha will see what it is. Saptami Ekvachana. Eth is the Adesha. Now Aap can be Panchami Ekvachana or it can be Shashti. What is it? Which is taking the Adesha? Apaha Angi. So if it is Panchami, then the Adesha will go to Saptami. But what is really taking an Adesha? Eth Adesha. It is taken by the Anga. Therefore, this has to be Avantanga, therefore Shashti Ekvachana. Angi Osi cha Apaha Ekaraha Syat. Ekara Adesha. Thereby what will happen? Ta Sthana or Ang Sthana Rama plus Ta, which is equal to Ang, also called as Ang. What happens here? Chutu Tasyalopa, then Rama, this is A. A. A will take Ekaraha Desha. And will the entire word go? No, only the last. Alontya. So, Alontyasya, sorry. Alontyasya. Thereby you will get Ekaraha Rame. Rame plus. Rame plus A. This is by current sutra. Angicha. Apa it. Anyway, 8, we'll just use 8 here now. Ekara is the Adesha, thereby you got Rame. Rame plus A. What will happen here? Rame plus A. Sandhi, what is the Sandhi between Ekara and Akara? Yeah, H-O-A-Y-A. So, H-O-A-Y-A, what will you get? Ayadesha. Ramay. Ayadesha Ramaya. So, H-O-A-Y-A will get Ayadesha for Ekara. And thereby, Ramaya. Thereby, Ayadesha. So, Rama plus Ta. Rama plus Bhyam. Just add them together, Ramabhyam. So this is thrice. Thrice you will get the same form. Rama plus, Tabhyam Bhisya. Bhis. So Bhis, Tritiya, Bahuvachana. What will you get here? Rama, Bhir, Krutva, Visarga. Samabhi. Nothing more to do here. So, till this sutra we have derived till Tritiya Bahuvachana. And Chaturtiya Panchami Dvivachana also. Now he needs another sutra for Nye. Nye, which is Chaturtiya Ekvachana, and with that he covers all the Nyit. Panini Maharshi covers all the Nyit. One sutra for all the Nyit sthanas. Nit pratyas, which is, we have seen for Nit there are some specific rules. Here also for Nit you have rules. For Abanta, what is it? Yad apaha. Apaha yad agama syat. Yat is the agama. Takara and by sandhi, by padanta sandhi it has become dakara. So yat is the agama. For what? For ap. Is it for ap? Apo nitaha. So it is for Nit pratyaya. Apaha is panchami there. So you look at 73113. Yadapaha Kimbhavati Niti. Niti pare Yadapaha. So apaha is panchami, niti is saptami. Ubhaya nirdeshe sati. Panchami nirdesho baliyan. Thereby panchami will direct that what follows is the sthani. Thereby nit pratyaya will become sthani. Inye A will become sthani and A will take what adesha? Yat agama, not adesha, agama. And where should the yat agama go? Does anyone remember how, where do you add the agama? So yat apaha niti pare. Anyone? Where should the agama be added and why? So ubhaya nirdeshe panchami baliyan. Apaha nitaha yatsyat. Apaha is here. Abantat parasya nitaha yat agama syat. So what will happen here? Here you will get Rama plus Rama plus Nye will become Rama plus A by what? Lashakva Taddite and then Tasya Lopaha. Rama plus A. Now Rama plus A. A will take Ya. Where should Ya go? Agama. So should I replace A? No. It is Mitravat. Agama is Mitravat. Otherwise an Adesha is Shatruvat, it will replace it completely. Ekara is a single letter, so we need not think. Had it been an Adesha, A would have been replaced by Ya, and you would have got Ramaya. In Panchami, you don't get Ramaya. So this is an Agama, and where will the Agama go? That depends on whether it is Pit or Kit or Mit. So Adyantav Takito. Adyantav Takitav, does anyone remember the sutra at least when uttered? So where should it go? Adyanto Takito. Should ya go before or after A? I've been mentioning the Adyanto Takito several times. So even if you don't remember the sutra, having mentioned the sutra, at least you should tell me the meaning. Where should tit go? As an agama for ekara, should it go at the beginning or after? Before A, yeah. So tit, being tit, it will go before. Adyanto Takito tit. Tit cha kitcha takit. And takito, so takito, titcha kitcha takito. Adyanto, adyanto, takito. Takito is a dual. Sorry, takito. Takito means what? Titcha kitcha. If it is tit, then it will go adi, at adisthana, and if it is kit, it will go at antasthana. Here being adi, yat, being tit, it will go to adi of A. And since it is ordained for A, it will go at beginning, ya A. So ya A by adyanto takito. And why? Actually, yadapaha. Where should this go? Yadapaha. Why yadapaha? Means the adesha is for pratyaya, agama is for pratyaya. That is why Duvartika Ubhaya Ubhaya Nirdeshe Sati Panchami Baliyan. Panchami Nirdesho Baliyan. Thereby, Panchami is Baliya. Therefore, Panchami says that the Adesh or Agama, which is Sthani, it identifies the Sthani. Sthani is what follows what is in Panchami. In this Panchami, what is Panchami? This Aap is in Panchami. And Aap being in Panchami means whatever follows Rama is the Sthani. Thereby, Nye is the Sthani. Then once Nye is the Sthani, it will take Agama Yat. Yat Agama, where should it go? It will go at the end. And how does Takara go here? So hereby Lashakvat Taddhite Tasya Lopaha took away Nyakara of Nye Pratyaya. Then takara of yat goes by what? Chutu. So chutu will take away. Chutu and tasya lopaha. Chutu will make this takara of yat as an ith letter. Then vartika ubhaya nirdeshe panchami nirdesho baliyan. Where should this yat go? Ya will go to the beginning of A. Adyanto takito. Thereby Ya plus A. Now what is the sandhi between Ya plus A? Antaranga should be solved first. So Ya plus A should be solved before you solve Rama plus Ya. Or anything. Rama plus Ya you can do. But then it's always Pratyaya should be complete. Agama, whenever an Agama is added, it becomes a part of to whichever entity the Agama is added. Therefore this Ya plus A has to be resolved before. They cannot be kept separately. They are one unit. And how do you solve Ya plus A now? Ya plus A, what is the Sandhi Sutra? Yeah, Vriddhi. What is the Sutra? Vriddhi is right. Sutra is Vriddhirechi. So, Yai, you will get Yai. Yeah, Vriddhirechi. So, you will get Vriddhirechi Rama Yai. Nothing more to do, Varna Melana, so I'll put them together here itself. But to show that it is separate, I mean, Ya plus A has been solved before we solve any Anga plus Pratyaya, I'll keep it separately here. Rama Yai. So this is the form of Chaturthi Ekvachana. Now, what has he done? You got Rama Yai. Then Ramabhyam we already done. रमाभ्यः देन रमायाः रमयोः रमाणां रमायां रमासु एवं दुर्गाम्बिकादयः ही डज नॉट नीड एनी मोर सूत्रास फॉर द अदर सो इन पुल्लिंग वॉट एवर वी हैव डन इन अजंत पुल्लिंग ऑल दो सूत्रास आर वैलिड हियर एज वेल एज वॉट वी हैव डन इन रमा शब्द सो फार हाउ मेनी सूत्रास डिड वी डू वी जस्ट डिड स्टार्टेड हियर औंगा आपह वन सूत्र देन संबुद्ध उच आंगी चापह थर्ड सूत्र याड आपह फोर्थ सूत्र ओनली बाय फोर सूत्रास एंड वॉट एवर वी हैव डन इन पुल्लिंग एवरीथिंग एल्स इज सिद्धा नाउ एवरीथिंग एल्स कैन बी डिराइव इन रमा हाउ सो सो लेट्स लुक एट दैट रमाभ्यम वी ऑलरेडी डन विल डू रमा आई विल अज्यूम रमाभ्य ऑल्सो इजी रमा भ्यस ताभ्याम भिस नेभ्याम भ्यस वृत्तो विसर्ग दैट्स ऑल रमाः सॉरी रमाभ्यः नथिंग मोर टू डू हियर जस्ट वृत्तो विसर्ग यू विल गेट रमाभ्यः राइट देम सेपरेटली सो दैट व्हेन यू विजिट इट यू कैन राइट द सूत्रास रमाभ्यर वृत्त्वा एंड देन रमाभ्य विसर्ग वृत्तो विसर्ग What happens in Nyasi? Rama plus Nyasi and Nyas I'll write together. Yes. Content is us. Rama plus us. What will happen here? It is Nyit. Therefore which sutra? Nyit has specific sutra. Just now we did. Yadapaha. So thereby Yadapaha. Rama plus या अस याडापह सो आवंतात अंगात नीति नीति परे याट आगमः स्यात देर बाय याडापह फॉर अस आल्सो व्हाट विल हैपन हियर नाउ रमा प्लस या एंड अस विच इज ए संधि बिटवीन आकारा एंड अकारा व्हाट इज ए संधि संधि सूत्र और संधि एटलीस्ट इफ नॉट द सूत्र अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ सो दिस इज एन अपवाद टू ऑल दी असंधि सूत्रास व्हेन देयर इज अ सवर्ण अच वेदर इट इज अ फॉलोइंग आ फॉलोइंग अ A following A or A following A and similarly with Ikara Ukara. All other sandhis are negated by Akas Savarna Dirgha if there is Savarna following a letter. So if it is a Savarna following A and Ach, a vowel. Thereby Akas Savarna Dirgha, Ya plus Ach will become Yas. Rama plus Yas, Rutto Visarga, that's all. Rama Yar. रमा याहा इन पंचमी एंड षष्ठी सी वेरी इजी इफ यू नो संधि सूत्रास एंड इफ यू नो अ कपल ऑफ सूत्रास याडापह यू कैन गेट दिस फॉर्म इजी टू रिमेम्बर इफ यू नो सम संधि सूत्रास एंड यू नो अ कपल ऑफ सूत्रास आफ्टर लर्निंग एटलीस्ट वन सुबंता कंप्लीटली वन पर्टिकुलर अजंता यू हैव टू नो एंड देन Just by extension you can know Sthrilinga also. Ramayaha. So Panchami and Shashti Ekvachana are done. Panchami Shashti Dvivachana is also done. Panchami Bahuvachana is also done. Just by Rutva Visarga. Then what is left now? You land on Shashti Dvivachana. Shashti Dvivachana is what? Rama plus Aam. What do you with arm now? Rama plus arm. Here, we have already done the sutra. Rama plus arm. You will get Vodagon Nudagama. Raswa Nadhyab. Raswa Nadhyab mute. So, you will get Nudagama. What is the sutra? Raswa ह्रस्वनद्याभ्यो नुट, सो यू विल गेट दैट ह्रस्वनद्याभ्यो नद्याप नद्यापो नुट. सो आई एम हैविंग सम ट्रबल प्रोनाउंसिंग इट, सो आई रिमेम्बर इट रॉन्गली. ह्रस्वनद्यापो नुट, सो वी हैव डन इन ह्रस्व स्टार्टिंग विथ Rama itself you have done. Rama plus Am, what did we get? Because it is Hraswa, the Pratipadika is Hraswa. After the Hraswa Anga, what will you get? The Am Pratyaya will take Nut. Hraswa Nadhyapko Nut. Thereby Nut. Nut is also Tek. And here also, Panchami and Saptami, Ami, Ami Nut. So, Hraswa Nadhyapko Nut. Where Aam follows. So Aami and Nadyapaha. Nadyapaha, Hraswa Nadyapaha is Panchami Bahuvachana. And Aami is Saptami Ekvachana. Thereby Panchami Nirdesho Baliyan. And thereby Pratya will take Nudagama. And with through Adyantav Takitav, the Nudagama will go to the beginning of Aam. And what is the content of Nut? Nakara, Ukara, Upadesh Jannasiket, Takara by Chutu and Tasya Lopaha. The content is Nakara. So you'll get Nam, Ramanam by Hraswa Nadyapo Nut. So all those will apply Adyanto Takito, Upadesh Jannasiket Chutu. तस्योपह उपदेशे तस्योपह आई पुट इट टुगेदर एंड चुटू ऑल्सो चुटू तस्योपह देन आद्यंतौ तकितौ रमानाम. नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस विथ रमानाम, व्हाट इज द फॉर्म, इज इट रमानाम? One more step is remaining. What is that? How so? Yeah, na becomes na. How? Through atkup vang num vyavayipi. Atkup vang num vyavayepi. What happens? Rashabhyam no naha. Nakarasya naha adesha bhavati. Samanapade. Only in samanapada. Samanapade suktingantam padam. Therefore samanapada is there. And although refa is followed by akara, makara and akara, still akara and akara and makara all are part of akara and akara are part of at, and makara is part of pu. At ku pu, so at and pu, pu is pavarga, makara is part of pavarga. Therefore although akara, makara and akara are following, meaning at, pu and at are following, still Rashabhyam Nuna Naha Samanapade. Thereby Ramanam. Ramanam is done. What happens with? Now you have Nye. No, before that, Shashti Ekvachana we have done. Shashti Bahuvachana we have done. Divachana anyway. Divachana was remaining. Sorry. So here we have to do Os also. I didn't do Os. So Rama plus Os. Os we have a specific sutra where you see Angi Chapaha, but Angi Osi Chapaha. So these are clubbed into, in some partha it is clubbed into one sutra. Here what you see as Osi Cha, somewhere it may be Angi Osi Cha. So we can take Osi Cha as a separate sutra. Osi Cha Et Bhavati. Osi cha et, but for what? So if it is not one sutra, I don't know, maybe it is one sutra I remember reading somewhere else, but otherwise it may be in the vritti also, so my memory may fail me. But which sutra will apply? Osicha what? Osicha 8. But when? When we don't know. Because here we need an anuvritti. See, bahuvachane jhalyet 8 alone goes further. So bahuvachane jali supi, whatever happens here, but osicha, osi sakara, something else is brought down and that is 8. Osicha 8 bhavati. But angicha apaha 8. We had ap. Specific sutra for aap is here, abanta. Therefore, angicha apaha osicha. Osicha is an anuvritti, but the sutra which will apply is angicha apaha. With angicha apaha, what will you get? Here you will get, in os, you will get angicha apaha. Cha apaha osicha, through anuvritti, osicha, with anuvritti, makes this eighth adesha apply via this angicha sutra. Angicha apaha. So here, need not break the sandhi here. So angicha apaha, because sutra is angicha apaha. Angicha apaha osicha eight, thereby rama plus os in this, what will take the adesha now? Osicha 8. What will take the adesha? Rame. So, akara will take adesha and it will become Rame. Rame plus O. What will happen here? Rame plus Os. Which sutra will apply here? Again, H-O-A-Y-V-A. So, Rama. Ramai. Ramai plus os by echo yava yavaha. Thereby ramayos. Ramayos. And this os is what? Shashtit divachana as well as saptamit divachana. Ramayos. Then ramayor. Here itself I can do rutva, then visarga. Ramayoho is the form, right? Saptami and Shashti Divachana. This is Rutva by, once in a while we have to write the sutra also. This is by Sasa Jisho Rung. Sasa Jisho Rung. And then here Kharavasana Yor. Avasana is following. Kharavasana Vasana. Khara Avasa Nayoho Visarjaniha. So Ramayoho, Aam we did, Raswanadhyaponut, and then Atkupvangnum Vyavayepi Rashabhyam Nodaha Samanapade. Now we have landed on Ni. Being Nit, this is Nit. Being Nit, Yadapaha Nitaha, Yadapaha Nitaha, we saw the sutra just now. Sutra is yadapa, but niti. Niti, but niti in the vritti has been made nitaha, shashti ekvachana. Why? Because ubhaya nirdeshe panchami baliyan. Panchami, this apaha form will remain like that, but saptami in the vritti, this will change to nitaha. Niti pare nitaha yat bhavati. So you can say apaha, avantat, angat. If you write the full vritti, what will it be? What is the meaning here? By tadanta vidhiye. Apaha angas, see angat, here we have to say angasya sya will become what? It will become angat. Since panchami is there, shashti is not there, angat, it will become angat. Angat and this anga and apaha, both are in panchami. Thereby tadanta vidhi you can apply. And what will this mean? Apaha, abantat, angat. Angat niti pare pare yat yat agho bhavati kasya. So sthani is needed in shashti. So this niti is the sthani by panchami baliyan. So this panchami tells you that when panchami and saptami both are there, panchami tells you what follows is sthani. So niti pare nitaha, nitaha pratyasya, what is that? Yat, yat agamo bhavati, or keeping agamasyat. So this is the meaning of apo nito yat. Otherwise here see apaha, we don't understand how it has happened. So if you know tadanta vidhi, so it is a laghu vritti, but we should be able to make sense out of it. Apo nitaha yat, so nitaha if it is panchami and apaha is panchami, it will not make any sense. So you should be able to make out that apaha is panchami and nitaha is shashti, but there is no shashti. How did it get shashti? So sthani, nitaha pratyasya sthane, so you can also say sthane, because shashti sthane yoga, shashti has to be brought in. So pratyasya sthane yat agamah syat, this is the entire meaning. If you are able to do this, then you have understood it. If just by this if you are making sense, then you will have to know this every time. Every time you will have to study what this means. Apaha gnita yat syat. Otherwise if I give you homework or I ask you a question, what does this mean? So when apaha gnita yat syat, I want you to be able to make this much. You should be able to make this much. And only if this you can make this much on your own, then you have understood Ashtadhyayi Prakriya. Thereby you will not need this at all, because this entire thing you can derive from just by sutra. Yadapaha, and with your sutra patha, you know the vritti, because it's angadikara angasya. Angasya, and here you niti. By knowing the sutra and the vartika, if you know paribhasha sutras, paribhasha, paribhashika sutras and paribhashika vartikas, then you know this saptami and panchami. When both are given, then panchami is baliyan, and you should be able to, I expect you to be able to make this. Because our idea is not to study laghu for the sake of it. We should be able to make sense of Ashtadhyayi. Because what is the Mangalacharana? Look at the Mangalacharana. What is the Mangalacharana? Natva Saraswatin Jayim Shuddham Gunyam Karomiham Paniniya Praveshaya. So Panini is Ashtadhyayi Praveshaya. If we are not able to look at the Ashtadhyayi and make sense, then every time you will need Laghu Siddhanti Sandha Kaudim, you will need to know the Vritti. Every time you will need Laghu Vritti, and that will mean a lot more sutras than the 1200 that Laghu covers. Because Vritti is quite large. Here it may be very short, it is Laghu here. But what about the other cases where you have to know the Vritti? But if you understand Yadapaha Angasya Gniti, if you can make sense out of Yadapa Angasya Gniti, then Apo Nito Yat will not be needed. Otherwise you need Yadapaha Apo Nito Yat. This will become your sutra. But Angasya you already know by Adhikara, and Niti is through Anuvritti. Thereby Yadapaha Niti if you know, then you can make the entire sutra artha by Abantat Angat Niti Pare Nitaha Pratyasya Sthane Sthane Yat Agama Syat. Is this clear? Because I don't want you keep on asking again and again what is Tadanta Vidhi, Tadadi Vidhi. That should be very clear by now, and I'm hoping it is. Anyone has any doubt here in this, how this has come by? Okay, no doubt. Is it clear? No doubt. Okay, good. So Rama plus me, what happens? Nitaha, nitaha yat syat, and adyantau takitau. Thereby, e, this will take ya. Now, other sutra you have to remember, otherwise what will happen? Ya and e, you make sandhi. But even before that, you make the sandhi, you should know where there is an adesha, you should know. So there is another sutra also, earlier we have seen, Niram Nadibhya, so there is a sutra we have seen. What is the sutra? Niram Nadibhya, there is a sutra which gives an adesha. Adesha for ni. Aam is the adesha. Neram, yeah, not niram, neram. Neram nadhyam nibhya. So, neram nadhyam nibhya. So, we have aap, we have adesha for e also. So we have yad, ya as agama, but e also has an adesha. So let's replace ni now. So here you got yadapaha, but yadapa niti. So this much we need, but this ikara, you cannot just add them together and do gunasandhi. Otherwise you will get ye and the form will become rama ye. It is not rama ye. So here plus ya and then aam is the adesha for ye. Why? Nehe aam. Neram. Neram. Nadyam. Nibhyaha. What is the sutra? Nehe aam. What is this? Nyehe Aam Nadya Nadi Nadi Aap and Ni Nibhyaha. So it's a Bahuvachana. Aam is the Adesha for Ni. When Ni follows Nyehe. Nyehe, nyehe, aam adesha bhavati. Kada bhavati? Nadi, aap or nibhya. When this ni is following nadi, nadi as in not nadi shabda, that which has nadi sanya, that which is abanta, aap and ni itself. When the ni dhatu takes the pratipadika form ni, then in all these three cases, what will happen? This ni will take aam adesha. Thereby you will get rama plus ya plus aam. And ya plus aam, what is the sandhi? There you will get yam, which is savarna dirgha sandhi. Akas savarne dirgha. So akas savarne dirgha. Just give me a moment, somebody is here. So akasavarne dirgha ramayam. So you will get ramayam. That is the rupa siddhi of rama shabda. You have done sambuddhi in the prathama itself. So is this clear? Now he moves on to sarvanamasthana. Not sarvanamasthana, sarvanama. Sarvanama where in Rama Shabda also we have seen, we have derived Rama and then incrementally we have learned in Sarvanama Akaranta what happens, Adanta. Here also Akaranta Strilinga, but you have Sarva Shabda in Sarvanama, there are other Sarvanamas also, but Sarva, what happens in Sarva? So Sarva in Strilinga. There he needs in Sarvanama what happens, Sarvanamna Syad Rasvascha. So sarvanamna syad dhasvascha. This dhakara is hakara actually. In sandhi it has become dhakara along with dakara. Dakara and hakara sandhi is dhakara. So sarvanamna syad dhasvascha is the sutra he needs for sarvanama. Sarvanamna syad. So takara, not dakara, takara. That has also become dakara. So this is dhasvascha. So there are two adeshas here. Syat is an agama. Syat takara being takara, it is an agama. And hraswa. Hraswa is the adesha. So in one sutra, he gives two vidhis. One, it sarvanamnaha. Abanta. So if you look at the 73114 sutra, Sarvanamna Syad Rasvascha, Apaha is the Anurutti. Niti. Niti is also Anurutti. So Niti, Apaha, Niti. What is the Adesha? Rasva is the Adesha. What else? Agama also. Sarvanamnaha. So Abantat, Apaha is Panchami. Angat. How did he get Abantat? Because of Angasya has become Angat. So Panchami is there, Abantat, Tadanta Vidhi. Saptami, Pratyepare, Niti Pratyepare, Sarvanamnaha. Sarvanamnaha, Syat Agamaha, Raswascha Adesha Syat. So Abantat Sarvanamnaha, Nitaha. Why Nitaha? Panchami and Saptami both are there. And not only that, Niti. This Niti, which is the Sarvanamnaha. So here Sarvanamnaha. Yeah, Sarvanamnaha Apa. So Abanta Anga, which is Panchami. He is also Panchami because Sarvanama Abanta is Sarvanama. Sarva Shabda is a Sarvanama Shabda. So therefore Sarvanama it is, and it is also Abanta. Therefore Panchami. Sarvanamnaha Apaha Angat. Meaning what? Sarvanamnaha Abantat Angat Sarvanamnaha. That Sarvanama, which is ending with an Aap, that Anga will take what? Syat Agama and Hraswa. Will the Anga take it? No. Niti Pare. Therefore, this being Panchami, Sarvana, Abanta Anga, which is Sarvanama, following that there is a Nit Pratyaya. If that is the scenario, then Panchami Baliyan, thereby Nit Pratyaya will become Sthani. Therefore, Niti Pare, Nitaha Pratyasya. Nitha pratyasya syat syad. Syat is an agama syat. Apascha hraswaha. Also hraswa adesha. But what will take hraswa now? See, what will take hraswa? Nit. So there are two things here. See, look at this. This is more complicated. So sarvanamnaha and apaha. Abantat and angasya also is retained here. Because there are two. In one interpretation, Angat. So, Angasya is also retained here. Angat is also retained. Thereby, Apaha is Panchami as well as Shashti. So, use Apaha as Panchami. You will get Abantat, Angat. Niti Pare. Then, Nit will become the Sthani. But if you take Apa as Shashti, and this also as Shashti, then what will happen? Niti Pare, you don't need to do anything. If it is Shashti, then it will take, the Adesha will be for the Anga. So there is an Adesha and Agama. Since two are there are two, both are used. Apaha as Panchami as well as Shashti. So Apaha, Abantasya Angasya, and then also Abantat Angat. Thereby what will happen? Abantat Sarvanamna Nitaha Syat Syad Apascha Hraswaha. So Syat is an Agama which goes to this Nit Pratyaya. Whereas Hraswa Adesha goes to Sarvanamnaha Abantasya Angasya. So Hraswa will be for the Anga, where Shashti is the interpretation of Apaha, and then with Panchami interpretation Syat will go to the Pratyaya. Is that clear? So what you will get here is, this is only when Nit. So first you will get Sarva. Sarva, Sarve, Sarvaha, and so on, like Rama. But when you, as soon as you land on Nit, first Nit that you land on is in Nye. You land on Nye. What happens in Nye? Sarva plus A by Lashakvat Tadite Tasya Lopaha. Then Sarva plus A, there are two things now. This is Abanta Anga. So Abantat Angat Niti Pratyapare. When Nit Pratyaya A follows, then what will happen? Here you will say Abantat. Antat. Abantat Angat. Angat. Nitaha. Nitaha. Syat Syat. So Syat Agama. So Agama will go where? Here. Sya. So Sya. Takara is it? Chutu. Tasya Lopaha. Thereby Syat will contain it. Sya. Sya will go here. Sya plus A. What will happen? We'll see that. But not only this. You cannot have another step. Here, what will happen? Sarva. This is an Anga. And Apaha is Shashti also. Therefore, Abantasya by Abantasya Angasya. What is the Adesha now? Hraswaha. Hraswaha is the Adesha. So there are two. This is A, this is B. There are two Adeshas. So this is first. First, what will happen? First or second, how? In whichever sequence you do, in the same step you are doing two things. One you are taking as Panchami, other as Shashti. If you take Panchami, then Panchami Baliyan and Saptami, whatever is following, will become the Sthani. So Ekara is Sthani, thereby Agama is added, Sya. And here, now what will happen? Sarva will take Hraswa Adesha, it will become Sarva. So Sarvasya A. What happens with Sarvasya? Now Sarvasya. So Sarvas. Here you will get, just a second. So this is not a separate step, it is the same step. So I'll mark here 1 and 2 here. In the same with the same sutra, you add two things here. Sya will go to this A, and here Sarva. So I'll remove this here. Yeah, whichever sequence you add, Sarva plus A. If you put these two together, you will get Sarva plus Sya plus A. So Sarva plus Sya and A. What happens now? So this is the result of above two. I'll mark it as a separate step. Now, what happens with Sya and A? A and A, Vriddhi Rechi. Therefore, Vriddhi Rechi, you will get Sarva plus Syai. I will stop after this. Take Sarva Syai. Therefore, the form Sarva Syai here, Vriddhi Rechi. Stop here.
Tavasane Nataraja Rajo Nana Dhadakkano Panchavaram Uddhartu Kamasanakadi Siddhan Eta Dvimarshe Shiva Sutra Jalam.
Any questions? No questions. So I'll see you in the next part, huh? Namaste.